at these mannequins. The Hanukkah girl looks horrible.
You're right. The Christmas girl is tall and pretty, and the Hanukkah girl is short and tacky looking.
Yeah, and that's not right, making Jewish women look unattractive. I mean, Mom is beautiful.
Of course she is. I think we should go in there and ask them to change it.
Let's go, right now.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
You have a beautiful store.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, and your holiday decorations are really terrific.
Yeah,
Thank you. Very nice.
Yeah. But there's just one thing. We couldn't help but notice that your Christmas mannequin and your Hanukkah mannequin are not equally appealing.
What do you mean?
Well, the one that's Jewish, and we're Jewish, by the way, isn't as attractive as the other one. See, she's a lot shorter and heavier.
She's fat.
And she also is wearing glasses and an ugly bag.
Yeah, and we feel that Jewish women are just as attractive as other
women. Exactly, and our mother is beautiful.
Oh, she is.
You know, she really
is. You know, in fact, she lives right around the block. I'm going to give her a call.
And
she's
I actually have a picture of her in my wallet.
Yeah, but she'll come. Wait.
That I keep.
Mom? Hey, why don't you come down to Rinaldi? It's really important, okay?
I can't
see you in a little bit.
See
Bye.
It now.
Yeah.
Can I help you with something?
Oh, well, basically, we were just wondering if maybe we could change the mannequin.
Just a little,
a little bit.
Yeah.
Just take off.
I'm sorry. It was designed by our artistic director, and I don't have the authority to change it.
Well, what about just take off the glasses?
No.
Or we could just switch her bag, something like that.
Absolutely not.
Okay.
Well, you know. Thank you for your time.
We're just gonna
walk around
a little
bit. Okay, thanks a lot.
Bye.
Is she looking?
No.
Just take off her glasses.
Yeah.
And take that stuff out from her stomach. That's horrible.
I told you the mannequins couldn't be touched.
Well, you just wait 1 second.
You're not allowed to do that. I'm getting that police officer.
Yeah, why don't you go get him? And we'll report your store for racism.
Yeah.
Excuse me, officer? Can you please, I need help.
Here, let's take her down. Just so we can change her. You got it? You got her?
Yeah.
Okay.
Take out her stuff
These
on her
are the
pants.
Guys.
All right, guys, step away from the mannequin.
Okay, but it's not fair. Look at her. Look at her compared to the Christmas mannequin.
This is
She has sagging breasts.
I understand that, but I don't want to be right.
Hi, Mom.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Did you get a new outfit?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't you just love it?